where are we? Pick up where we left off. Well, there's gonna be something on this table for sure. Ah, we got something going on there. Seems like a good place to start. Also, what is this again? Oh, I still get to keep this? Why? I already used this. We have a little thingy here. A little switch. Aha. A box with some kind of puzzle on top. Alright. 4 out of 7. Alright. What's going on, Rashane? July 15th. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I'm increasingly convinced that it is somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I'm fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. I'm good. Went out with the baby today to... My friend got a job as a chef at a restaurant, and we went to eat there. This just looks like I should turn it. Like... Oh, you know what? There you go. You start like this. Maybe like this. I'm not sure if I'm making progress, but I might be. Yep. And we get a key. An ordinary key. I don't know if there's any other point to this box. I should probably look at the other sides of it, huh? Just to make sure. I think that's probably about it. Ordinary indeed. Okay, let's back it up. Okay. What's up, other guys? Some other people who came in. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy. A square hole for something to fit into. I don't think my key works there. Slot here for something to fit into. Got a couple slots, it looks like. This looks like I turn it. What? They say the second game is even better. Well, I mean, maybe it's like even better graphics and so on, which would mean they might be able to make something even cooler. An irregularly shaped hole. There's a wheel missing here. Here's a potential key. 5 5 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 4 1 2 5 4 5 Okay. They've used that kind of mechanism in at least one other place already. Oh, a small square peg. Okay, I did not. What does it say? It's a frame for a piece of paper with a viewing lens. I think it sounds like the photograph I have. What? Oh. This is gonna be with the lens, probably. Oh, good lord. Is this the box? S-I-G-I-L. Sigil. Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay. All right, we'll be using that eventually. That seems useful. So what did I get here? Square peg. Interesting.
What's going on in here?
The room.
Playing this box game. Hi, Rashane.
But does that not go there? I thought for sure it would go there. Okay, maybe we're not there yet. Alright, let's look at the side. Is that not just a button to push? I guess not. That square peg might fit there. Oh, hello. What? I don't expect it'll go there. Look at all these different shapes. This is really not gonna fit there, huh? Alright. What about this? That'll open up later. A cross keys emblem is cut into the wood. We got a lot going. Wait, what's this? A star shaped indentation. Lots of little things on this one. No, that is not what I wanted. I should focus on the sides of the box for now. That's okay, that's a good hint. Why is it letting me look at this so closely? Is one of these gonna be different? I mean, I guess I should go around and click these. They look like buttons. But I can't tell. really letting me get up in this thing's business. I pretty much have to check this, even though I don't really expect anything here. So, what about... What's up, Rescuer? Welcome to the stream. A moose once bit my sister. Not bad. Yeah, yeah. Right on. We're gonna just see. I'm looking around for something that I may have missed. I have a feeling that there's gonna be another. I have a feeling I don't use this peg yet. I mean, I see one like that here, but I don't know what it's for. What's up, Napalm? How you doing, man? I thought this would have something, but no. Wait. Oh, well, let me look at the size of that. I hear creaking. Can I also look at... No. What about this side? There's like nothing going on here. Now, what did I find here? Nothing. Seemingly. Like, this isn't gonna go here, right? And what's down here? Irregularly shaped hole. This doesn't go here either. It doesn't go there. That looks like a button, kind of, you know? And this looks like a thing right here, but I can't do anything with it. Wait, hold on. Let's go back to... Let's look at this some more. Oh, what the? When did this start moving? Oh! Oh, that's a bit subtle. I didn't notice that. Cool. Alright, let's do this. Wait, what? Sweet. Look at that. Sweet. There we go. Man. Alright, here's our sigil. You know what? I need to go back and look carefully here at everything. What's different? Okay, nothing here. I'm gonna go face by face and look. Oh! Wait, no. Why do some of those look like they're a different color than the rest? Maybe I'm imagining things. Okay, back up. We're gonna look carefully at each side and spot the differences just to make sure. I don't want to miss something like that again. Alright, I think we're good. Yeah, look at this. Boop, boop. That's obvious. Okay, good. I mean, I assume it's sigil. Oh, a bright blue crystal emanating strange light. Yeah, you get this funky arcane eyeglass thing that lets you see the true nature of things, or something like that. 5 out of 7. July 29th, a new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it to where one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. That might be the lens that I'm using. Mind you, moose bites can be pretty nasty. What's with the chat tests? Are you actually here, Rescuer? The visions turn darker and deeper into the earth I go. The deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. And what is happening here? Oops. Some kind of weird mechanism. This one moves like this, this one turns like this. I don't really know. Let's take a look at this crystal. Very pretty. I think I know where it goes. I have a guess. I think it goes here. Or here. Or here? Huh? I thought for sure it would go... Ah, there we go. I think I need to turn this. You cannot see stuff in your chat? Well, that's interesting. I think if I turn this... A tiny weighted flywheel. Interesting. Oh, look, and it opened up from over here. Now, is there anything else to be turned? Looks like this has served its purpose. Interesting. So this goes up to the top, but... Oh! Okay. So we know where this goes. It goes down here. At least that seems to be a place for it. Oh! It suddenly started going. Okay, I don't know why that happened. A camera? A device for reflecting light. Oh! Hidden panel. A hexagonal piece of map. Oh, beautiful. We're gonna need these. What? Your router should have nothing to do with that. That's pretty weird, Napalm. I think that might be coincidence, but I don't know. So let's take a look here. What have we? So clearly this seems to go in that one slot. Oh, and this one fits in there. I mean, I guess I should put this on the map, because why not, right? There's probably no purpose other than that. Oh, hello. A brass winding handle with a square pin. Good. Let's take a look. Square pin. I've seen that on the board. Maybe. That's a bit weird, though. Okay, so... So look, this was a hint. Because it had the same symbol as the peg I put there. This was a hint to go look at this area closer. It's good that they put stuff like that in. So... Wait. Okay. That's weird stuff, Napalm. It sounds like your router was haunted. What? Does this not go here? Oh, there it is. Oh, look at this. Top of the board and everything. Boop. Okay, you know what? Let's leave that for a moment. Is there like another way to... Oh, we have another choice. We can have it go that way. Oh, I can't... Can I rotate it? I can't remove it. Okay, I guess we're done here. I also want to see whether this fits. It does. Well, gee, I wonder... Holy crap, what the heck? I love that. Oh, what the? Oh, it's gonna be that symbol. Well, geez, that's pretty close. Oh, there's the rest of it, okay. There it is. Better on a phone? I do not think so. A phone's not gonna run at this high resolution. There's no way a phone can look this good. No, this is wonderful. I definitely don't want to play this on a phone. Also, I couldn't stream it from a phone, so what? No way. I dispute your phone claim. Wait. No. Why is it better on a phone? Oh, crap. How is the motion better? This is smooth. This is super smooth. I mean, are you saying that it's more natural to flick your thumb than move the mouse? Sure, that's fine. But I think in all other aspects, this is probably working out like an overall better experience, I think. Oh, wait, what did I get here? I should probably look at this. Oh, what? I didn't even do that. I did that by accident. So this, I've seen this shape. That shape is along the top somewhere. This guy. Uh-huh. Wait, is that the path? Okay, I should probably look at it like this. Is this 1, 2, 3, 4? 4. I'm trying to see if this corresponds to the grid. This grid of pentagons. 1, 2, 3, 4. It does. Oh, wait, what? Did I do that? Oh, I did. So that's a 4x4 grid. So far, this hasn't done anything for me. Okay, you don't do anything with that. It's fine. What do you mean I should focus on the sides of the box? You gave me this crazy thing. Okay, so far I'm getting nothing from that.
It was bad.
Uh-oh. I haven't looked at this. This is the Oh, you know what I should do? I should turn on a few of these and then come back and look. It's the same size, but that's about it. It's like some of these look a little brighter. Upper left, upper right, two in the middle at the bottom. Projector to ceiling. I don't think I can look at the ceiling. But, is there anything else on this I can change? Focus or something? Oh, what's this? I don't think I understand that. I don't think this represents anything that I'm working on. Wait a second. There's two of them. Yo! Oh, I never saw that. Okay, here we go. Alright. Is that it? How about the other side? Well, let's put this in first. First things first. Man, tricky. Let's look at it first. Okay. Nothing there. Ah! Okay. Now if we go around this way, hey, here's my crosscut key. I know. Wouldn't it be cool? Okay, so this guy's done with. Does this mean I can rotate this? What's up? Hi. Yeah, what time is it? What time is it? Okay. Okay. So bottom part is clear. Top part, let's see if we can get the, oh, look at that. Isn't that nice? Okay. That's nice. No, that's not right. That's better. These two are not used. Really? I mean, that looks pretty good to me. Oh, is that? Oh, there you go. Well, I mean, it helps a bit, but it's not like crucial. Even if it wasn't, even if I were doing it somewhere else, I mean, I'd be able to get it. It'd just be a little bit more of a pain. I don't think that's helping. I don't think the game is helping me too much for that. All right, let's put this bad boy on the light thing. So go on the other side. Boop. Okay. And this is going to solve some puzzle that's going to allow the light to continue through here. Oh, I should probably look at this. Okay. Oh, there's two mirrors on here. Where do I want it to go? There you go. Cool. I'll take that, thank you. Oh man. Oh man. All these shapes of mass, part of South America. Okay. See, all these parts open up, which is why it let me zoom in on them before, but I didn't know why. Let's just take a little look at this real quick. Sounds good. That's 3 out of 4. Nothing going on there, though. Oh, dude, this is cool. Oh, look at that. Now, is that what I should do, or should I... Oh, this thing, this light is shining the projector. I think it's still saying focus on the sides for now. So we're going to look at this, and this is going to give us the star things. So those two, kind of across there, starting at upper left. So the last piece of the map, and here we go, August 9th. The circle were right all along. How can I have been so blind? Discovered a passage in their Scriptus Nocti, an incantation lacking the energy source to drive it. Well, I have such a source. This night I summon Astaroth, whom the Babylonians called Ishtar, prince of accusers and inquisitors, and he who can discover all secrets. Once correctly bound, all knowledge of the null element can be mine. I can barely contain myself. There's so much to prepare. This doesn't sound like it's going to go very well for him. Let's do the last piece of the world. And now what? Table's gonna open up. What? What? Stargazer. Oh, I completed the chapter. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you've proven yourself yet? Come on, man, what do you want from me? over budget yet meh movies. And see, all this is done. It won't even let me go down here anymore. It's like we don't care about this anymore. We lock up that box. Now it's time for the top. We have a crazy star chart looking thing. What? Oh, now see here. Okay. Okay, there's a lot going on there. A small slit in the exact center of the table. I have a half an hour, then I have to go. Can I rotate this? So I have, also, what is this? It doesn't seem like this moves. Oh, now look. A small socket. Well, I'm glad I discovered that at least. Is it timed? I hear timer. The timer stopped. Not a button. Interesting. On the other side, I just clicked it. Okay, let's go do the one thing that we can do, which is this. Looked like there was some aligning going on here. So that sets up these. Sets these up badly. No, that's not quite right. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I didn't even look in there. maybe, Rashane. I don't know. I think maybe you should play. Oh, is that it? I rotated this and it like messed it all up. I thought this would. I don't know. I think you should play it by yourself. Then you can watch me the same way. I mean. Maybe. That could be fun. Is this winding handle go in the middle? Doesn't look like it. I mean, I can try it, but I didn't think so. Oh, obviously it goes here. Oh, it does go there. It didn't look like the right kind of. Okay. I don't really know what I did there, but okay. Dude, look at this huge thing. Where did that come from? Oh, it's the same thing. It's not easy. It's not easy to go from the Earth to the stars. I mean, sure, I can just click this. Did that? Can I not do this and. Oh, it stopped. Okay. Oh. It's the dagger. And I got a dagger. An ornate ancient dagger. I bet that goes in the center of the table. I guess I don't have anything else to do with this. So let's take a look at it real quick. Looks cool. None of these are buttons. Secret buttons. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. This is just like a box, right? Where did all this come from? it's just getting bigger and bigger. Looks like a kind of reset or something. Okay. Can I not interact with this? Really? Can't interact with that either. Nothing doing, huh? How about down here? Not sure I quite get that. I have no idea what these are doing. This looks like a reset button. That's about as far as I've gotten. Is there anything written on there? As far as I can tell, I can't... What? Wait. I thought I saw something written on the side of one of these planets. Is that mistaken? I was mistaken, I think. I assume I can't do anything here. Okay. I'm trying to see if I can interact with any of these things, but it doesn't look like it. Here it looks like can't interact with this. There's nothing going on there. Like, literally the only thing I can play with is this thing. So where do we have any hints about what goes on here? That's a 3x4 grid with a reset on it. Let's go look around. Having pushed a bunch of those buttons, let's see if anything else has changed. This is kind of interesting. Wonder if only the ones down the middle need to be lit up. Still not quite sure what to do with that. Rescuer. Alright, let's look around for something else to, like, pull out of this table. I assume I can't really interact with anything on the bottom side of this. I don't know why they even let me click on it, or why they even let me see it. Do I have to line these planets up, maybe? Does it represent the planets on here? It's like one at the top, two at the bottom, and one to the left. One at the top, two at the bottom. Like that. Maybe I have it upside down? Two at the top, one to the right, one at the bottom. Or maybe it's just these two blue lights. Which is like, maybe one at the top, one at the bottom. Like these two. Or maybe since it's diagonal like this, maybe it's the two corners. I think it's got to be simpler than this. It's probably just like a thing on here that I haven't clicked. What the? What? I swear to God I looked over here. How did I not see this? Okay. 2, 2, 2. What the heck? Why did I not see that before? Really thought I looked over there. Yeah, definitely. It was just like a thing I needed to click. I looked at it four times and missed it. Oh, God. How embarrassing. Oh, here comes the eyeball. Okay, that's useful. It's like a spaceship pointed downwards. Okay. I can't touch these things, right? I mean, I'm pretty sure this has to fit in. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I should just do this thing first. Okay, that's better. It makes them stop. Ah, large gold amulet. I know where this goes. Yeah, look. They put that right there for you. Let's look at this again. Make sure that we're not missing anything there. Okay, good. Take a quick glance around the board. Make sure it doesn't have any more crazy patterns for us. Is this keypad deactivated? I would like for it to be. No, it's not. So we're not done with that yet. Let's take a look at the amulet. Okay. Putting away the plants for now. We're going to bring out something else. Alright, time to line up some business. Now, which way do I want it lined up? Why do I care which way it's lined up? Is that where I started? Interesting. Was it always like that? Looks like we're not getting a lot out of it right now, so I probably need to rotate this some more. Rotate it till another point is touching. Okay, maybe not that. Okay, that's different. Wait. Oh! This is the grid. Okay, so we know that we need two of them up there. We'll just keep rotating until we have them all. It's kind of clever. One at the top. Two at the bottom. One more. Thanks. Ooh. Oh, it's this contraption that he drew about. There's that symbol, that hexagonal symbol that he keeps going on about. Oops. Oh. The energy source harnessing the null element. Oh, I found that. Okay. Oh, this is back to working. Let's take a look at this. Cool. This is the thing that he drew a diagram of. Okay, let's turn. Ah, it's this symbol. Am I gonna have to keep turning this? Oh. Can I, like... Oh, that's... There. I need to bring everything around here. Why did it sound like there was timed? Oh! This looks important. There's that shape again. Okay. But where am I? What the heck? I no longer think I'm in the room. Oh geez, am I gonna summon Astaroth or whatever? Holy crap! Wow. What the heck? Where the heck am I now? I'm no longer in the room. So much for the room. Yeah. Where on earth am I indeed? Oh, dude, there's like a whole bunch more stuff going on here. Yeah, I should probably... What's this? Should I stop now? I don't want to start. It's a good stopping point. I only have 8 minutes to go. I'll be a responsible father and end early so that I can get my son in time. Oh, look, that guy was here drawing a little paper. I'll be back later, though. In fact, I'll probably be back in, like, So everybody keeps talking about this Rescuer. I haven't seen that movie. I heard it's really bad, but I don't know anything about that movie. I don't really have much interest in it. All I know is that it's supposed to be super bad. Maybe Craig would know more about this, but Destructoid had some weird obsession with this movie for a while, didn't it? Like, there was some like weird inside joke going on about the room. If I remember right, I don't know why. Anyway. Okay. This is a good stream. I'm gonna go for now, and I'll be back in like an hour. I'll probably be back in an hour, maybe even less. And we're gonna finish this game tonight, I think. Hopefully. Actually, I don't know how long it is, but hopefully. But I'm gonna go. Thanks for coming, everybody. Progress will be saved.